I'm Abel of Zyl Vardos, Olympia, Washington. I just completed this little birdhouse behind me. It's gorgeous. And I'd love to show you around the inside of it and show you some of its features. It's the Little Bird Basic model, if you will. So it's kind of the pared down Zyl Vardos fancy house. All right, let's go. Or at least where it all began for me. When I started building tiny houses, I thought, all I need is a giant kitchen, and I'll kind of put the rest of the parts of the house around that. And, well, this kitchen isn't quite as big as the first one I tried to build, but, you know, a lot happens here in day-to-day life, or at least a lot of good things should happen in the kitchen, because this is where we create our sustenance.